Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into a topic that's been on the wish list of many Android Auto users: watching Netflix in your car. Now, before we jump into the details, a quick reminder: safety first. This guide is intended for passenger entertainment or for watching your favorite shows only when your vehicle is safety parked. Let's keep the road safe for everyone. Alright, now that we've got the safety message clear, let's get started. Officially, Android Auto doesn't support video streaming apps like Netflix for obvious safety reasons. However, where there's a tech will, there's a tech way. We found a workaway for you. Step 1. Go to Play Store and download Netflix. After you've done installing Netflix, go to your settings and search for Android Auto on your settings. Here you can see my phone doesn't support Android Auto, but phone's Android Auto will be there. Connect your phone to Android Auto once AA Mirror is installed. Connect your smartphone to your car's infotainment system using a USB cable. Open Android Auto on your car's display. Launch the mirroring app. You should now be able to access AA Mirror from the Android Auto interface. Open it and you'll see your phone screen mirrored on your car's display. And there you have it, you're now ready to watch Netflix on your car's display. But remember, this is for passenger use or when you're parked. Stay responsible out there.